We should know that whatever happened not long ago was far, far from Kasese town. Number two, the Kasese people themselves have come up and they're actually following, making sure that Kasese is safe. I don't know how many times that the top security guys in Kasese have teamed up to make sure that the preparation for security are actually very clear. So what we say, of course, everybody has to take care while you're there, just like you take care in Kampala or you take care anywhere else in the in the country. But in terms of the general security, there's going to be a lot of security in Kasese during the Rwenzori Marathon. Now, the other thing that we're also going to be doing is there will be a departure from Fort Poto at about 4:30 for those who are coming from Fort Poto who are going to be sleeping in Fort Poto to run. And then we're also seeing other districts also trying to tap into the Rwenzori Marathon. People, places like Rubirizi is tapping into the Rwenzori Marathon. We've seen also Ishaka coming up and Bushenyi also trying to tap into the Rwenzori Marathon through accommodating people. It's just about an hour distance between those places and where the trip starts from. The idea about this Rwenzori Marathon is to empower economically the people in the area of the Rwenzori area, Rwenzori Ranges.
And the Queen Elizabeth Park, it has the Rwenzori Ranges. These are secrets that we are keeping to ourselves. We want to put it on the global map. We want people to say all the runners globally should be putting the Tusker Light Rwenzori Marathon on their calendar and saying I have to run in Uganda and it has to be in that beautiful location. And that gives us the momentum to raise the profile of our beautiful tourism attractions in the country, our great hospitality, our fantastic food. We are going to be able to showcase all of this at this session, and that we hope and believe will continue to grow the community in that region. So as people come there, experience it, will come back again and again to enjoy the sights, the tourism, the crater lakes that are in that region, and it's really an opportunity to showcase. So this is just a snapshot, and we hope that this snapshot will give everybody the appetite to come over and over again.